A few minutes later.
Like Ogallan Lord, unless you are the one that look for the trouble of these people, God will punish them wherever they are.
You don't have to look for the trouble of armed robbers for them to attack you.
Ogallan Lord, I want to call them now.
God will not punish them. Believe it. Hello, I was working on my own. They shoot me with AK-47.
AK-47?
But God did not allow it to enter. They cut knife. He did not enter. Somebody now shot warrior siege. And then drag with them. This one now pulls me. Thank God the pop action did not enter my body.
But wait, Ogallan Lord. You said they shoot you AK-47. Now you are talking of pump action.
Is it not bullets that come inside the two of them?
You see, Ogallan Lord, you know what? I'm going to go and lodge a complaint with the police. They need to get to the root of this matter.
Lamentation 84-82.
Ogallan Lord.
Hold your peace. The Lord will
fight
for you.
Eat your food so I can take your medication.
How can you bring fufu for somebody that armed robber has nearly killed? Go and get salad now.
I'm going to bring rice.